Each week we air a feature here called On the Job. That's where our own Lisa Redl tackles a unique career here in the Midwest.
I'm a real wild one.
Wild one.
Wild one.
Wild one.
So much fun. We're back in the station. Tell me.
Well, I'm just out of school.
These things
that
never move for hours, and then
He's miserable. Yeah. Yeah.
So what you want to do is you want to turn the fish so the body's this way. There you go. And then the relaxer, usually what we do is we put on some soft music when we're doing this.
Christian games?
Just because we're Christians doesn't mean we don't play Rockstar or whatever this thing's called.
You really do this?
Okay. Yeah.
Part of the job description.
Yeah, they make me do it all.
And
yeah.
Where's yours?
I'm dressed.
This is not happening. You were getting a suit on. Get it on. Whoa. Let's go to work. Come on. Lisa. Trying. You take your order? Do not go in that playground, it's dangerous. It's actually not bad. I will never do that again.
Don't
let this snake is the danger species.
Is this all this man's pop? Those dirty plastic bottles over there are just going to be sterilized, and then I could be opening them up in a week.
Oh yeah, I think so.
Not very experienced horses. How can you guys handle this? It's kind of taken a turn for the worst.
Lisa Redl, NewCap News.
Whose idea was this, anyways?
Burn up! Burn up! And y'all be glad!
Cause you're
good man's gonna go bad!
That's what he does all day. If you have a job that doesn't involve handing out 17,000 papers around the city, and if you have a job you'd like to see me do, or in Maverick's case, a hobby, if you have a tough job or any kind of job you'd like to see me come out and do, you can email me at lredl@newcap.ca.
It's a tough life, eh?
So tough.
Somebody's got to do it.
Thank you very much.
On the Job is brought to you by Lakeland College.
Looks like she had a long and trying day there, didn't
really
she? Just
tuckered out.
Tuckered out.